Hello, you are welcome to Operation 4.0 GPA Tutorials. Our focus for today is Production Possibility Frontier. But in the meantime, subscribe, like, share the link, and then leave a comment for us to give you more. When we talk about Production Possibility Frontier, or CPF, what are we actually talking about? The PPF or the PPC is a curve that shows the maximum amount of goods and services that a country can produce given a certain levels of productivity and then technology as well as existing resources. So we are saying that the curve shows the combination of goods and services that a country can produce at a given technology level, at a given productivity level, and having some existing resources. Now, having defined this, what are the assumptions that underpin this PPF or PPC? The first basic assumption is that only two goods are produced. So we are saying that in an economy, we assume that we produce only two goods. So these two goods, we call them X and Y. And then the X, we call them the consumable good, and then the Y we call them the capital goods. So the assumption is that we only produce two goods, the consumable good which we name S and the capital good which we name Y. Now, when it comes to the second basic assumption, we say that the technology is fixed. The technology here, we are just talking about the way that the goods and services are produced. So how is the consumable good produced? How is the capital good produced? And that is what we call technology. We are saying that it is fixed, it is constant, it doesn't change. Then the third basic assumption is that we fully and efficiently employ all our resources. So all the resources we have, the land, the capital, the entrepreneur and labor are all employed. Subsequently, we know what efficiency is. But in the meantime, just take note that we fully employ all our resources and they are all efficient. And the last basic assumption we'll look at is that the resources that we have for production of these goods and services are actually transferable. So the resources are used to produce the consumable good X can be transferred to the production of what? The good Y. That is our capital good. And what are used to produce Y can also be transferred to produce what? X. And this underpins the trade-off and the opportunity cost concept, which we'll look at subsequently.